Well, cue the fire. Breaking news. Helicopter carrying the Israeli prime minister lands in a secure facility near, that is a run-on sentence, near Tel Aviv, where Netanyahu is expected to order the attack on Iran. Sources on X. Literally just minutes ago, all hell maybe breaking loose. I mean, just minutes. See, I got, oh, that's cool. Oh, also, really cool watch. If you're a dude that doesn't exercise, but you want to look like you exercise. Also, for all the haters in the comments section where you're like, you've been saying this, right, Brad? Guys, this is right now. You're not going to get this from the mainstream media. These are bankruptcies that are happening. Well, this was 2020 when they locked everyone down and they just decimated the economy. Shocker. I wonder if that was pre-planned. 518, and then it started to dip. Well, it ain't dipping no more. You got some dips and some chips. Your BKs are soaring. And BKs are not Burger King. You cannot have it your way, even though this is coming in flame broiled. We were here for bankruptcies. Now, oh, wow, look at that. We're way up there. You'd never know it. I know so many dudes are probably in their mom's basement. Sorry, I just sometimes get triggered by comments in the comment section because you're living at home, right? In mom's basement. What has changed? You're like, nothing's changed over here. No, nothing. Well, except for all of the trucks have went out of business that carry your Vaseline to your basement. You know, for your lips when they get chapped. I don't know. And also, thank you to, because I read every single one of your comments, to you, the comment sectioners, the subscribers. Also, think about subscribing so you can actually get real news. You named my big black thing. You're calling this the Diddy. So from now on, when I slam my mouth into it, hit the Diddy. Hardware, look, right now, this is right now. Breaking news, hardware wholesaler. You ever heard of True Value? Oh, files for bankruptcy, plans sale. I'm going to chalk that up to it's not good. How about you, other than Blake, who lives in mom's basement? U.S. consumer delinquency fears highest since 2020. Okay, you got any more? Sure, since I know your time is valuable, Wall Street expects Bank of, I don't know. I'm gonna go with Brian Moynihan. And Kitty, give me Bank of America. Thank you. She is quick with those man hands. I'm gonna have her come in and let, maybe it's right, things just seem closer in the webcam. I don't know. Wall Street expects Bank of America to report 22% profit decline. So what are you gonna do? You're gonna go out there and short it and be wrong again? Also, Kitty, I need Bitcoin chart and I need you to bring in your man hands. Let's do a little comparison. All right, so I have Kitty here. We're gonna compare man hands. Here's my hand. There. Wait, okay, all right. Hold on. Yeah, you're
baby hands.
Okay, it is confirmed that her hands are bigger than mine. That's okay, because most of the things on Kitty are bigger than mine anyways, which I'm talking about my chesticles. This never seems to impress the ladies. No, does nothing. So since I have this chart up, that was that line I was telling you about. Bitcoin got above it. Here we go. For those of you that want a little direction in your life on when to get in, when to get out, also, I have watch lists is what I am trading. I did good on Uber, did good on GE, up $1,035, 51%. Come along. Well, we have 20 days left until all hell breaks loose. It's just FYI, they are preparing for it, which I will show you in this video because you're gonna have to wait. Because when I say literally just happened minutes ago, Blake wants to see it right now. Like, show it, show me. My time is money. Money is time. Also, this one I just traded October 14th, that was yesterday, up 63%. Also, if you don't know how to do this, take my, this is my options course. One contract, that's it, you click the button. Also, that 24-hour sale from Indigenous People, was that yesterday? If you clock in and clock out, you got the day off. So you guys have a few hours left until the 80% off whatever course you want is over. So hurry up and trade this stuff while we go into complete hyperinflation. Or we just default. I don't, whatever you guys want. I'm just here to click buttons and we all click buttons together and go, thank you very, very much, Bank of America, while your profits decline. But I don't, ooh, I hit Diddy again. You guys are aware that this thing, it's a rig. This thing's very big and very long and goes all over, look at this. It goes all over the place. Look at that thing. Look. You're missing about five more feet. Also, breaking news, as if we do not have enough triggers pulled, China initiates huge military drills around Taiwan. Warning to island's president. We got We got about 20 days left, so we got to go in. As they surrounded the self-governing little island on Monday, China has launched large military drills encircling the self-governing island of Taiwan. So everywhere we turn, hell is breaking loose. But again, you just never believe it. I know. What do you know? When you're in the basement, what do you see? I mean, ladies and gentlemen, boys and squirrels, this is like 08 all over again. This is like the plandemic all over again. You can't 512 large. We're not like, you know, I sell eggs in my front yard. Which, can you please do it? I don't care. Again, I say on this channel every single day. You're like, well, I live on a ranch. Sell eggs. Look at this. This guy makes lots of money every day. Here. All you need is chickens, a sign that you can't see. Oh, fresh eggs, sold out of the eggs, keys, grabs money. Shut up. Look at that. That is a cash pile and tips. You can't do better than that. Come on. Look at the change jar. So I don't care what you do. Just start a business. And if you don't have chickens, sell fake eggs. I don't care. Sell this right here. Just sell this. I guess these are wooden eggs. Now, if you had to guess, how much does he make? Customers usually keep these. Do you guys base your decision on whether or not they get returned? This guy makes $7,563 every month, selling wooden eggs for $7. And if you want to learn how to do it, link in the description. Lowest price ever, $99 for my Amazon course. I don't know, maybe you work at True Value and you're like, I just lost my job. But thank goodness I have passive income, right? I have Diddy again. I have side hustles. And it's solving the problem. I mean, that was always my goal as a teacher or university professor. Since 2007, my online income and stuff outside of teaching high school and teaching college was more than that. So I could just walk up to the principal and say, you could take this job and shove it or something like that. Is that how the song goes? But I knew I always had the freedom. And I was fine. Some of you guys are actually doing it from trading now. Actually, quite a few of you. Now I'm going to shoot myself in one foot and then the other foot. You're like, no, I'm not doing Amazon anymore. I do better trading. I make $500 a day. That's it. I call it a day and move on. Some of you guys are between $5 to $1,500, whatever your number is. And I never in my wildest dreams thought my swing trading, that's where you start, my swing trading course would turn people from where I used to say own your own business, which now that's your business. I didn't think that would be your business. But congratulations if it works for you. And then some do well and windows open and then windows close. I've owned this before. I did not own the company. I've traded the company and I've had Airbnbs and I'm like, I think the juice isn't worth the squeeze. And it was California. Major warning sign for Airbnb, which I've been saying for a while. I had a friend from California moved to Texas and she was still in it. I'm like, you got to get out. Well, why? I'm doing okay. But like with all things, windows open, windows close, a major warning sign. TN just recorded its largest decline hotel tax revenue since the vid. What are you seeing out there? Well, I see demand. Let me move my Diddy down a little bit. Yeah, it kind of looks like that way over there, right? The 2020s. So here we go again. Let this be a warning shot over your bow because I do not want to hit you. Because I don't want to start a war on this channel. There is enough in the world. You don't need Bravo as China deploys record. You broke another record. I mean, what do you think they're doing? I wonder. 125 warplanes in large-scale military drill. In warning to Taiwan, as Taiwan's like, what? We're just here doing our thing, making chips, and you just want to invade us. But it'll never happen, right, you guys? I mean, definitely Kamala will stop this one. But when we see stories like this, it's like, yeah, maybe. Jamie Dimon, maybe you're right. Warns of global risk to economy. Treacherous and getting worse and more worser and more worser. Now, I know some of you will be like, well, Donald Trump will be president. You know, he'll solve everything. There will never be a war. Which is true. It's 4 years, right? Everyone was like, I'm not pushing no buttons. But I did tell you at the beginning of the video that They have planned for people to push buttons. Well, you know what? Let's listen into Ron Paul. Could have been president. Actually, really like
very hot headline. U.S. military now is authorized to kill Americans on U.S. soil.
That's crazy, huh, Ron? Which actually has something to do with DOD manual 5240.01. Updated a few weeks ago. And now what is crazy, this is today, right? Today, look at this. Now they're like, how Trump, you know, could use the military to go after the radical left that they're implementing right now against you. You're telling me all these plots and schemes and DOD fact sheet manuals and all of this is because they were... because of him, not the current people that are currently in. But breaking news, in about 19 days, we'll find out if all this is true. We will see if this bad orange guy does something. Why do they make
it? Yeah, I guess if you want to call this a policy idea, I mean, he suggested that active duty or National Guard troops could be used to, quote, go after the, quote, radical left lunatics after the election. I mean, can he legally do this? Is it something that's possible?
It's a really good question you're asking. And we have to really dive down into what...
Sure, why don't we dive down? Who just created this? Who's doing this? And now they're like, okay, so after the election, it's going to be Trump that's going to be using it, not the other way around. But truth is, you guys, it's going to be crazy. It'll be just like 4 years ago where... Trump was, this is it. This is all he needed. He was going to win. I mean, if you look at this map, 16, right? Georgia, yeah, we got it, 16. It was this gray one right here, 16 plus the 13, yay. But let me rewind the tape so you can listen in what
went. Flipping in this election, but we shall see, is Georgia, and that state's Secretary of State, Brad Raffensperger, is with us now. Mr. Secretary, good morning on a busy morning. I guess the big question is, Hoda?
Yeah, we want to know, when are we going to get your votes? When are we going to find out who's won your state?
Well, we have about 2% left to go. We had great success yesterday. We had 4.7 million voters that voted. Record breaker for us, beats the 4.1 in 2016. We also had average wait time of only 2 minutes, statewide average. We have about 2% left to go. And you can see where we are right now with the results that have been reported. I don't think it'll change any of the outcomes, but that's what really people that make those predictions do. What we'll do is get...
Wait. This just in, Biden wins, right? It's like, he just said it's not going to change anything. It's done. But call me Kooky Bear. What do I know? Huh. All I know is this should be pretty interesting. I just don't think in 19 days, 20 days, that the American people will take this line down. Also, for those of you wondering why Donald Trump's stock just dumped 25% today, it's because it hit my reactor. Actually, you hit the 200-day moving average. So for those of you that swung trade, see, oh, beat down, 789, purple, one candle close, make 200%. Actually, let me measure it for you from the top. If you were to hit that 200 and got out, if you knew, you're like, that sucker's hitting the 200, you're up 138%. But that's just by clicking on the screen. If you were to have taken out one option contract, I did not. I'm gonna guess you were up 700%. You know, I can't get them all. You win some, you lose some. I'll take my 63% though. But like with all things, take advantage. You got 4 hours left of swing trading and then options and watch lists. And I love you guys. Sorry about all the craziness. It's only gonna get crazier, and I'll see you tomorrow.